Good morning and welcome back. Much like you, your home requires periodic checkups, especially as we are all continuing to spend more and more time at home because of the pandemic. Now, this is especially true in the wake of the recent winter blast.
All that cold weather can take a toll on your house. In this morning's Angie's List report, Erica Hernandez discusses giving your home a midwinter checkup.
Having a comprehensive checkup on your home during the cooler months can be very beneficial. In fact, this may even be a good time to have a formal home inspection. Although many of us only have our house inspected when we purchase it, it's a great habit to have an inspection every 2 to 3 years.
If you notice icicles hanging from your gutters, you could either have clogged gutters or ice damming. Both of those prevent water from properly draining and can lead to big problems for your home.
Mother Nature isn't the only one creating potential hazards during the winter months. You might be accidentally creating some yourself.
Studies have shown that winter months run the highest risk of electrical fires in homes. It can be the result of too much electricity being pulled from either electric heaters or extension cords. When heat builds, it can cause a fire.
If you have old circuitry or are constantly blowing your fuse, have an electrician inspect your areas of concern. They'll be able to give advice on what you can do to minimize your risk of fire.
If you find that some areas of your home are warm while others are cold, it might be a good idea to consider an energy audit. In an audit, the auditor will actually come and go room by room to see what improvements should be made to keep your house cozy and snug.
A professional will conduct thermography scans and other tests, but you can perform a rough inspection yourself. Check for cold air near windows and places that tend to be cool. Look for any cracks or holes that need sealed.
Insects and small animals may decide to take shelter in your home this winter. Be on the lookout. Check behind large appliances and cabinets, also in drawers. You should also keep an eye on your basement, crawl space, and attic for any signs of activity.
If you do discover unwanted guests, seal off any potential point of entry and consider hiring a pest control service for professional assistance. Erica Hernandez, KSAT 12 News.